Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kurtwe's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
The Eivor may give challenge to Kurtwe at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kurtwe robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kurtwe should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today my blade must do the work of Skuld's sharp scissors, and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior Skuld. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself?
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Sigurd Horsson!
Slink around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
The fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Abel Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me.
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Here!
Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkiss. Squeal as your mother squealed.
Day to die.
Why do you refuse to die?
We're not alone, Kjotve. The All-Father watches.
Kjotve!
My blade will drink your blood!
Your flesh will feed my wolves! For each of you ravens! Shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's child. Shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's child. shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's child.
Clan, your lives are forfeit. Come forward if you must, into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debt repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Archers, fire.
Oh!
with us! I'll finish you!
Thank you.
Pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
The breath of battle rises from my brow. The skalds will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You're always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, Sigurd. The king.
He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing and Ulriksdalir.
Tell him we will come, battle-flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know, Sunin. Another time.